Also new this morning, we're hearing from a little girl who survived a small plane crash in Georgia. 8-year-old London Buckley was in her grandfather's plane south of Atlanta when it crashed over the weekend. She has broken bones in her wrist and her lower body.
The scariest part was when I crashed and I just saw myself, like, kept on looking at my hands and stuff, like, all tore up and stuff.
She is still in the hospital in Atlanta. She hopes to go home by this weekend. Her grandfather was flying and he has some broken bones too. No word yet on what caused the crash.